You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. You and I go rough. We keep throwing things and slamming the doors. You and I get so damn dysfunctional. We start keeping score. You and I get sick. Yeah, I know that we can't do this no more. Yeah. But baby, there you go again, making me love you. Yeah, I stopped using my head, using my head.
Well, it's another year and Heights Holdings finds itself as the primary sponsor of Movers and Shakers for the second year running.
So I cross my heart and I hope to die that I'll only stay with you one more night.
Movers and Shakers, we started in 2009. We're here at the fourth edition, 2012, and it's amazing. It's remarkable.
Try to tell you no.
About corporate social responsibility. We're giving back to the community in the sense that we're supporting three excellent charities, the Hands Hand Foundation, Priam School Foundation, and Sister Joan Evans.
We have an excellent rapport with Heights Holdings between our customers and ourselves, and before, during, and after sale.
We're very happy with Heights Holdings, a very loyal sponsor, because in 2011 they were also the main sponsor of the event.
I've been working with Heights Holdings for the past 2 years. They are well above other developers.
One more night, and I know I said it a million times, but I'll only stay with you one more night.
From a sales viewpoint, Heights Holdings has excelled over the past year. Seaview Boutique and Seaview Residence have sold over 50%. The water park was also sold over 50%. Laguna Beach Resort 2, released in December 2012, has now sold 75%. Laguna Beach Resort 3, released in June 2012, 2 buildings out of 7, has now sold 60%. Without doubt, we're going to be a market leader next year.
Yeah, I'll stop using my head, let it all go. Got you stuck on my body like a tattoo.
Heights Holdings has sponsored Movers and Shakers for the last 2 years consecutively. Next year, I put my money that we'll be the primary sponsor once again. We're here to stay. We've got a very good position within the market and we'll continue to grow on that.
We're going to branch out to Phuket and Chiang Mai, which will make Movers and Shakers corporate networking the biggest in Thailand. Movers and Shakers, the corporate network in Thailand. Join us.